Good Friday morning, everybody. This morning, you're going to want to grab a jacket. Now, we are 10 degrees above where we were yesterday, which is excellent news, but still not really helping us out right now. We are cold. Look at this. Teens and 20s pretty much across the board here in the Piedmont Triad. Here's a look at your hourly planner right now. You know, we're going to be in the 20s by about 10 a.m., and then we scoot up into the 30s just for your afternoon, 40s for a bit there, and then back into the 30s we go. So have a look with me right now at Greensboro. 18 degrees out there right now. It is bitterly cold, and we're going to have a brief break as far as the Arctic air is concerned to start the weekend. No below freezing temperatures for our highs, although right now we're obviously below freezing. So another Arctic blast does come in for New Year's, so we're going to have bitterly cold air through next Wednesday, dangerously cold actually, but likely we will stay dry, which is good news. Take a look at radar, nothing there to show you today, but by noon, 33 degrees, it's going to be cold for your lunch hour, and then 41 is our high. Again, that 10 degree difference going to make a difference in how it feels outside this afternoon. 24 for tonight. You know, we were at 19 the last two nights, so the 20s are going to be a good change. Still though, it is below freezing, so turn that heat up and grab the extra layers. The winds do stay light, so I think that's excellent news, but lows are going to be in the teens after today, and if you look closely, you'll see a 13 degree low for New Year's Day. More on your 7-day forecast coming up.